1. For any other issues, please press 2. Please hold the line while we transfer the call to the next available agent. Thank you.
Thank you for calling IAT, the World Assistant Tech Support. You're speaking with Abhinav from IAT today.
Hello, this is Mario.
Yep, hello, sir.
Hello, sir. Please could you be here helping me? My wife has got the iPad, and it is the Apple iPad, and the stupid bloody woman was putting in bananas.
All right, so what is the problem? It is not working anymore.
No. I am telling her not to be put bananas in the Apple iPad.
It's
not listening.
So, like, as I can understand, your iPad is not turning on at this moment?
Yes, it is not. She has broken it. Now she is putting banana in the Apple iPad. And it is supposed to be Apple you are putting, not banana. I am telling her this.
All right, sir. I do understand.
So please, could you tell me how to fix this problem so I can be told her, please?
Yeah, sure. So before I proceed, can I have your name, please?
My name is Mario Giovanni Neapolitano.
Okay, your first name is Mario, that is M-A-R-I-O, all right?
Yes, sir.
And how do you spell that in last name?
Giovanni Neapolitano.
Okay, how do you spell it?
How am I spelling what, please? Apple is A-P. I don't know how to spell Apple.
Sir, how do you spell out your last name?
How am I spelling what, sir?
How do you spell your last name? J?
Yes, please. Yes, sir. I will eat, yes. But I need to get it out of the iPad first, please.
I do understand. Sir, how do you spell out your last name?
My last name?
How do you spell it?
It is a Giovanni Neapolitano.
Okay. Mario, can I get a contact number just in case the line gets disconnected? I can give you a direct call back.
Yes, sir, you can. Yes, sir.
Can I get your call back number?
It is 0844. 369.
Okay.
0369.
All right, Mario, let me go ahead and confirm it once again. It's 0844-369-02-369?
No, 0369.
Okay, 0369.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Do it again.
And
yes, sir. 0844-35-36-90-369. Yes, sir.
Okay, great.
Yes, sir.
And Mario, could you please confirm what is exactly the issue with your iPad?
The problem with my iPad, it is the Apple. And I am saying to my wife that it is the Apple, and the stupid bloody woman has been on putting in other fruit bananas.
All right, sir, I do understand.
She has putting bananas and grapes and oranges and all sorts of things into this iPad, and now, of course, it does not work anymore. It is only ready for the fruit, for the apple, not the fruit for the banana or the grape or any other fruit, just the apple. And I am telling her, do not put the fruit into the bloody iPad, only the apple. But does she listen? No. She thinks she knows it all, as per usual. And she has knocked it up. It does not work at all now because it has got the different fruit inside of the Apple iPad. So please be helping me.
Yeah, sure, sir. So, as I can understand, your wife used the iPad as a tray in order to keep your bananas and fruits into your iPad?
No, not in the tray. She is putting inside the Apple iPad. It's supposed to be run on the Apple, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir?
Yes, sir, I do understand.
Yes,
let me go ahead and take that
for
you.
She has been put in oranges and all the different fruit, not apple.
Okay.
And it is not work anymore. It is like if you have got to the car, and you have got to the car, you have to put the petrol into the car.
Absolutely.
If you are putting the milk or the orange juice or something like that into the car, it will not be working.
Absolutely, sir.
So, she has putting in the iPad, the apple, no, oranges, and all sorts of different vegetables and things like this, fruit. And I am telling her not to do it, you would be breaking it. It's not working except if you put it with the apples. So, can you please tell me what I can do to fixing this problem? Because she has a fuck it up, putting the different fruit inside it, and it is not working, please.
I don't understand, Mario. So, have you tried putting into the charge?
Put what into the charge?
Put the iPad into the charging mode?
Yes, sir. Yes, I have done this. Yes, sir.
Have you tried connecting it to the charger?
Yes, sir.
What do you see on the screen then?
It is just nothing.
Okay.
It is all a mixture of a different fruit. When you put it on, you are getting the picture of the apple, aren't you?
Yes, exactly.
But, now, when you are put it on, you are getting the picture of all of the different fruit. Lots of it. I am not knowing the name of all of the different fruit, what is on the picture. But it is not to work because it is not got the bloody apple on. It has got the other fruit. And the chef puts the other fruit inside. I am just telling her that the petrol she has got to be put in there is just the apple, not banana or grapefruit or anything else.
I do understand, Mario.
But she is putting in other things, so I am need you to help me mend it, please.
Exactly. So what I'll do, I'll provide you the Apple Care number, okay? So could you please note down?
The what? This is it now, please.
Yep, so I'll provide you the Apple Care number,
no,
okay?
I've got it. It is you. I am speaking to you, please. This is the number that the man has given me.
Okay. So, Mario, could you please tell me which country are you calling from?
Which country? I'm calling from the England. Which country are you at?
So we are based in India.
Hi, I'm calling the India?
Exactly so.
Oh. Is that why you are not helping me? In the India, you are not have fruit. In the India, you just have the apple, yes, sir?
That's not a problem, sir. However, it is... This
that's
is
not
which
funny.
Is,
do what? Not laugh. It is not funny. Just fuck it up.
Mario, let me tell you, this is something which is out of my expertise, okay? So I'll
it is out
you.
Of your what?
It is out of my expertise.
Expertise? I'm not understanding what you are saying.
Mario, it is something which is out of my expertise.
Exploited.
Out of my hand.
Out of your heart? You have got the apples in your heart?
Mario, it is something which is out of my hand, so I won't be able to help you in this case, okay?
You cannot helping me because you have got apples in your heart.
So what I can do for you,
now, wait a minute, please. You are very, very confusing me now. I am knowing that you are saying that you cannot helping me because you have got apples in your heart.
No, Mario, what I'm about to, what I'm telling you is, it is something which is out of my hands. It is out of my expertise.
Oh, the apple has come out of your heart. Oh, don't tell me. Has your bloody wife put other fruit? Has your wife put the other fruit in your heart? Not just the apple?
I'm sorry, I'm not married. However, let me tell you, it is something which is out of my expertise, out
your
of my
girlfriend,
hand. So I won't be able to help you.
Somebody put the in your heart, the other fruit, not the apple, yes, sir?
So what I can do, the best thing for you, I can provide you a toll-free number where you can go ahead and speak to one of the technicians, okay?
Yes, sir, please, yes, sir.
Great. So do you have a pen and a paper handy?
I must do it, yes.
Great. So it's 0844.
And how much of the money is this going to costing me, please?
It might depend because it is, I have no idea regarding it, okay? So it is the technician which will tell you how much it would cost you.
But I cannot be afforded to pay this money where you are paying £1.50 for a minute.
I do understand. It will be a toll-free line where you've been... Okay. So I'll provide you the number. It's 0844.
Yes, sir.
209.
Yes, sir.
0611.
0611. Let me just read that back. 0844-209-0611.
Perfect, Mario.
And will you be ringing these people up and helping me with these?
Absolutely.
You will be talking to me on that number as well?
No. I won't be available because you'll be speaking to a technician over there, okay?
So what are you then? What are you?
Sir...
What is the job for you to do, please?
In order to diagnose the issue.
It is what?
In order to diagnose the issue.
I'm not understanding that language, please.
To diagnose, identify the problem.
Identify the problem, yes, please. Yes, you can identify the problem. I am telling you what the problem is. I have a telling you what the problem is. Yes, sir. You have not got to do it. Look for it. I am knowing what the problem is. Yes, please.
So, the best thing you can do is call up the number and speak to the technician.
The problem is my stupid bloody wife has been putting different kind of fruit into the iPad, not the apple. She did not.
I do understand.
But you have diagnosed it, so please help me, please.
All right, Mario. So if you want me to go ahead and fix that issue for you, so would you like to go for, the unlimited support for complete 1 year, 2 years, or 3 years?
No, not wait 1 or 2, 3 years. I want it now, please. Yes, now.
I do understand. We'll go ahead and fix that issue right now. So which support would you like to have?
I wanted the support to get this fruit out of the Apple iPad.
I do understand. So, if you go ahead and cover your iPad for 3 years, it will cost you $399.99, which will be an unlimited support for you.
No, buy it. I have buy it already. I'm not buy it again.
So, this is a technical support, okay, which you need to have in order to go ahead and fix the issue for you. In order to go ahead and bring the Apple logo back to you into your iPad, we need to go ahead and activate your support, which will cost you $399.
You are to take my iPad to the India?
No, sir, no. We will go ahead and fix that right now.
Yes, please. I have got it in my hand right here, right now.
So, right now, exactly. So, Mario, which card will you be using it today?
I will be using my iPad or my wife's iPad, yes.
So which card will you be using to make the payment? Such as Visa, Master, Discover?
I don't know anything about this. I'm not knowing what card is in it. If there is a card in it, I am not knowing. There is a lot of holes and buttons. It is not for me to use. There is a hole there, and I'm not sure if anything is inside there. Let me just have a looking. No, it has not got to the card. It has not got to the card inside of that holder, no. So I have not got to the card, so please helping me without the card, please. It has not got to the card in the hole.
I do understand.
The Apple iPad, it has got to the hole. I can see what you are meaning about put the card in the hole. That is easy, yes. But I have not got to the card. To be put in the hole. I don't know if my wife has got it. She's not here.
Okay, so without the payment, without activating the support, I won't be able to help you today.
No, I have not got the card. The card to put into the iPad. I have not got this, so please can you be helping me without the card?
Mario, we won't be able to help you today because Sonat, I will provide you his number. You can go ahead and speak to the technician directly.
Yes, I will.
He'll be the best person assisting you further, okay? So is there anything else I can help you today?
Yes, please. I have forgotten your name. It is Wilberforce or something, was it?
You want my name?
Yes, please.
My name is Abhinav.
Abhinav. Okay, then Abhinav, that is a very nice name. Thank you so very much for not helping. And I will try this other number, please.
All right, thank you for calling. I agree with Karma.
And you what, Abhinav, guy? Say that again, please.
It's Abhinav.
And you just said goodbye. I said goodbye, and you just said, I got all your
yep. Thank you for calling. I agree with Karma.
What does Ayagigla Kagla mean, please?
Apple Care. To get you to the advisor who specializes in your issue, I'm going to ask you a few questions. First, are you calling about a case you've already reported to us?
Noah.
What Apple product are you calling about?
The iPad.
I'm really sorry. Say the name of the Apple product you're calling about, like iPhone 5 or MacBook Pro.
iPad.
What's that? iPad? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now I'd like to get the serial number from your product. This will just take a few steps, and it will let me look up its details so that the advisor can be ready to help you. You can often find this number on the outside of the device, on the original packaging, or in settings under About. If it's a 3G-enabled iPad, you can also give me the INEI number. If you're ready to give me the serial or INEI number, say, I'm ready. Or if you need a moment, say, hold on. And if you're not sure where to find it, say, help me find it.
No, I am one to speak to somebody, please. I'm dialing the number, please.
I'm having some trouble. I'll just get someone to help you. Apple's limited warranty is an addition to your existing consumer law rights. English and Irish consumer law require sellers to provide consumers with free of charge repair or replacement within 6 years for goods which do not conform with the contract of sale on delivery. To learn more, visit apple.com/legal and see consumer law rights information under hardware warranties. This call may be monitored.
Hello,
this is
Miguel. My name is Miguel.
May I have
your first name, please?
Yes, Miguel, and my name is Mario.
How are you doing today, sir?
I am not doing very good. I am a phone up the other number for the Apple, and the man is speaking to me, and he is not very easy to be understand because my English is not very good. I am from the Italy, and he is giving me this number because he's saying he cannot help me with the problem with my wife's iPad.
And what seems wrong with the iPad?
Well, my stupid wife, it is the Apple iPad, and she has been put the other fruit into the Apple iPad. Not the Apple. The Apple is not supposed to having the Apple. Not the other fruit, banana and carrot and all sorts of other fruit. Grapefruit.
What do you mean?
She has been put grapefruit and other fruit into the Apple iPad, and I am saying, no, do not do this, it is for the Apple only. And I am telling this to the other man, and the man says to give your number the ring on this, and the lady has asked me a lot of questions, and I am not knowing the answer, it is not my pad, it is my wife.
Okay, so you are calling from Italy, right?
From what?
You mentioned you were calling from Italy. Is this correct?
No. I am from Italy, but I am living in the England, please. Yes.
Okay. Makes sense. Now, in case this call drops, do you have a contact number?
No. I don't
know. You don't have any contact number.
I am not knowing what my wife's mobile phone number is. I am no how. She has learned me how to making the calls by pressing the buttons on this thing. And I am lucky to be able to speak to you by press the right buttons, but I am not knowing anything about it now.
Okay. In this case, what is wrong with the iPad then?
It has got a fruit in it.
What do you mean it's got a fruit in it, sir?
It has got lots of fruit in it. It is the apple, and she has been told only to putting inside the iPad the apple, but no, she won't listen. She is putting in bananas and carrots and all sorts of different fruits and vegetables, and it is not making it work anymore. It is.
And when was this iPad purchased?
Sorry?
When was this iPad purchased?
Well, don't know. She is by it, yes, sir.
Sorry, sir?
She is by it. It is not mine. It is my wife, yes.
Okay, nonetheless, when was this device purchased? More than a year ago?
No, it would be purchased in the summertime, yes, sir.
Okay, so it is still in the first year of its armature. That's good. Now, make sure I got it all correct, sir.
Yes, sir.
Your wife has been putting fruit inside the iPad.
Yes, but not the apple. She is only supposed to put inside the iPad the apple. But she has been putting in a banana, and I don't know what other fruit she has been put in, but this woman is nothing but a bloody trouble, you know, understanding?
Okay, let's try with this, all right?
Yes, please.
You have the serial number for the iPad.
The what?
The serial number for your iPad.
What is this meaning?
Well, every device that is released has a serial number and an IMEI number attached to it. You have yours.
Oh, it is another case thing.
Where did you purchase this device from?
No, I did not buy it. My wife is by it.
Okay, where was it purchased, though?
I don't know.
Where did she purchase it?
I don't know where she bought it from.
Okay, do you have the iPad there with you, though?
Yes, I've got it here. Yes, now. Yes, listen.
Okay, then we go into settings.
I'm not a settings. What do you mean a settings? I am not knowing what you all mean.
Okay. If you access the iPad, if you press any of the buttons, what shows up?
If I am pressing the button, it is just the black. I am not knowing how to switching it on. This is
press and hold the button at the top.
Holding the button at the top. Yes, sir?
Yes.
Yes, sir, I'm holding this now, yes, sir. And it is nothing happening. This is the problem. My wife is saying that she has put all this fruit inside here, and it has broken it, so I am needed to get the fruit out, and
so
just
what do you
putting
mean,
the apple
what do you mean
in.
Do I put fruit inside the iPad?
Yes, please, yes, that is what she has been doing, yes.
How did she do this?
I don't know. I don't know anything about it. It is her iPad, not mine. I have not even ever... I have seen it, but I have never even touched it. Until now, she has phoned me up to get you people to mend it, please, because she says it is not work yet and she is needed for her job. But I am saying to her that she is a bloody stupid woman. If she is putting in the other fruit instead of the apple, then it is her own fault. It is broken because she is only putting apple.
Don't worry, sir. Okay? Allow me to have your email address, though.
My what?
Email address.
I don't know what this is. What is the email address? What is this meaning?
Okay, sir, you called this for the sole purpose of trying to fix your iPad.
It is my wife's iPad.
All right, then why are you calling us, sir? To fix your wife's iPad. Why is your wife not calling us instead, then?
Because my wife is out working.
Okay.
And she is telling me to...
And how can I help you?
She is telling me to phoning you up... And for you to be mending it, to follow me, please.
You want to take the iPad to an Apple store?
What's that?
Do you want to take the iPad to be examined by a technician, sir?
No. She is telling me to ring you. She is giving me the other number, and the man is giving me this number.
Okay, then what can I do for you?
You can mend this thing. Take out the fruit that she is putting it in, and then just putting in... I don't know. I am not knowing anything about this sort of a thing. It is not mine. It is my wife is on it, and she is now all about it, but she's out of working now, yes.
Okay. If you don't tell me how I can help you with this iPad, sir, I'm going to have to release this call.
If I can say this again, please.
If you don't tell me how I can help with the device, or what seems to be wrong with it, besides telling me that there is fruit in it, I will have to release this call now.
No. I am wanting you... My wife say I am to phoning you people, and she's giving me this number, and the man is giving me your number. And you to helping me mending this thing for my wife, because she cannot be ring you up because she isn't working.
Okay, just this way, sir. If your iPad really has fruit in it...
Yes, sir, she has put it
in,
yes.
Would you like to face that by having the device examined by a technician and hypothetically repaired by it?
What's it, pathetic? I'm not very good on English. It's pathetic or something you were saying. It is not...
Would you like to have your iPad examined and fixed?
No, I am wanting you to help me, please.
And how can I help you do that, sir, if I don't have access to the iPad?
But you can... I have got the access, yes, please. I have got it in my hand. Listen. I am just got it. It is in the black leather case. And it has got the button on there. And I don't know what this button is. If I'm pressing this button, nothing is happening. And there is a lot of things on all of the side. And the side is silver. But it has got the black leather case on, and there is the whole thing there, and something there, and something to press there, and something to switch there, and there's something there, and what is there? Nothing. There is nothing there. It is...
If you don't tell me how I can help you, sir, I will need to release the call and assist another customer.
You'll have to watch her.
If you don't tell me how I can help...
You can help me by telling me how to get this fruit out of the iPad and just putting in the iPod.
How can a fruit be inside the iPad?
I don't know. She has put it in there. I'm not knowing how she has done it or what she is doing. I'm not knowing it.
All right. Bury it for a few moments. Okay, sir. I'll connect this call to my senior advisor, all right?
Your senior advisor, yes, please. I've got to get this help or I will be in trouble when she gets home. She says, Mario, you are idle. You have not phoned them up. And I will say, I did phone them up, but they're not helping.
Okay. Bear with me for a few moments, if you'll allow me. I'm going to put you in a brief hold while I connect this call to my senior advisor, okay?
Yes, sir, please.
Thanks. Hello?
Hello?
Hello there, sir. Without any information from the device, I will not be able to help you with this. If you don't have a serial number, and the eye for your device, neither your personal or your personal information, I will not be able to help you much with this.
I'm going
to
give you my wife's name, yes, sir?
No.
No. You are the same man. You said you were going to put me through to the other man, and you are not putting me through to the other man. No.
I didn't say that. Okay? I said I would be told. So this is what I can advise you to do. If you go on the Apple.com, and there's a support section there.
What?
If you go on the Apple.com website, you'll see the support section.
Please say it slowly.
Support.
No.
And you feel your case don't
I cannot be understanding your speaker too fast, please.
I'll have to release this call, okay?
You're speaking too fast. Please are speaking it slowly, please.
Thank you for your care. My name is Cassidy. May I have your
person's
name, please?
Yes, my name is Mario.
All right, and may I have a callback number for you just in case we get disconnected?
I not know what my wife's number is. It is my wife's phone. I am a phone up about my wife's iPad. And I am speaking to one man. He is saying this is not the right number, so he has given me this number. I am speaking to the other man under this number, and the phone is going wrong.
Oh, okay. Well, on the iPad, real quick, can I have you go into settings?
No, it is not working. My wife is... What my stupid wife is doing, it is the Apple iPad, but the stupid bloody woman is putting other fruit into the iPad, apples, bananas, and pears, and I don't know what else. And I am saying to her, if it is the apple, you're only supposed to put the bloody apple in there, you stupid woman. But she has been put the other fruit into the iPad instead of the apple, and I know it does not work. And she says to me, Mario, please phone him up, and I want this to work by the time I get to pack from work at 10 o'clock tonight. So, you are the third and number three people I am a speaker to, so please be helping me to getting this iPad the thing work. How can I get the fruit that she has put in out of the iPad, please?
Okay, so is the iPad not turning on?
No, I'm not knowing how to turn it on. I've not ever touched it before today. It is my wife and not mine.
Okay, all right, so hold the iPad up like long ways.
Long ways, yes, sir?
Yes, and then there should be a button on the top of it.
Yes, sir. It is the teeny weeny little thing. It is not the button. Let's have a think. It is just a teeny weeny little hole.
All right. There should be like a little rectangular button. I believe it's off to the right side at the top, or it could possibly be at the bottom, depending on how you're holding it.
I am not knowing. No, it is not there.
Okay. You see the circle button with the square on it?
Yes, sir. Under the glass. Yes, sir.
Below the glass.
Yes, sir.
Do you have that station at the top of the iPad or at the bottom right now?
Is that at the bottom? Yes, sir.
All right. So there should be on the opposite end, on the top, edge, there should be a small button.
Yes, sir.
Push that button. Hold it down.
Yes, sir.
And it should power on. Just hold it down for about 3 seconds,
let
go.
Yes, sir. I got to let go when? Tell me when to let go, please. This is hurting my finger.
All right, let go now.
Let go now, yes. I have just to let go, yes, please.
Okay. Just let me know if it turns on. If it doesn't turn on, then I'm going to have you push a different button.
It is not to turn on. It is full of the vegetables and the fruit, not the apple. She has broken it.
All right. Okay, you know that circle button I asked you about that has a square in it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, don't do it now, but I want you to hold that button down and the button you were just holding down at the same time for about
10
seconds, okay?
Yes, sir.
And then after
10
seconds, you can let go.
Can you please counting the 10 seconds?
Sure, 1,
no,
2.
Tell me, no, not yet, I have not, tell me, press now. And then if you start to count, please, then I will give me press now, and then I will count, and when you get to number 10, I will stop the press.
Okay. All right, press it now, both of them now at the same time.
I press it now, yes, both.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9, is there an apple sign on there yet?
No.
All right, let's go to the buttons.
I did, yes, sir. I just did, yes, sir.
Okay. All right. Where's her, there should be a cable to charge that iPad with. Do you have that?
I have not got it, no. I'm not to know where she has put these things. I have not got any idea of this technology or computer or anything. I do not go near it.
What's your wife's name?
My wife's name is Maria.
Maria? All right, what's her
surname? Giovanni Neapolitano. It is the same as my name.
Can you spell that for me?
It is the same. My name is Mario.
All right, I need to know how to spell your surname so that I can look her up in my system.
M-A-R-I-O.
All
Just my name, yes.
Okay. All right, and then how do you spell your surname?
Giovanni Neapolitano, yes, please.
Can you spell that for me?
G-H-E-I-V-I-H-E-N-O H-O-V-E-L-A-P-E-T-E-Z-H-E-O-O. It is the Italian name. Yes, please.
All right. Let's see.
But she is out of the working, and she is saying to me, Mario, she is telling me what she is doing, and she is saying that I have got to be phone you up. She gives me the number, and I'm a phone of this number. I'm a speak to the man, and the man is giving me the other number, and I am ringing this number now, and she is, the man is, the phone. The phone is cut dead off, and I have to phone it up again, and now speaking to you, please.
All right.
Yes, sir, please.
Well, just bear with me here. I'm going to try and see if I can find wife in my system.
But the other man did not even ask my wife's name.
Okay. Well, there's just not much that I can do unless I can pull up your device and
No, you're not to pull it up. I can pull it up. Yes, it is in my hand now. I can pull it up. I don't know what she has done or how she is doing it, because she is saying that it is the Apple for the iPad. Yes, sir? Yes, sir? The Apple for the iPad? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yes, sir. She is saying it is the Apple for the iPad. Yes, sir?
Yes, it's an Apple iPad.
What the stupid bloody woman has been doing is she is putting into the iPad the different fruit. Bananas, pears, grape, and all sorts of things. Cucumber even. And not the apple. And it is the other fruit that she is putting inside the iPad, not the apple, that it is make it not work broken.
Okay, what do you mean she's putting fruit in the iPad? What do you mean by that?
I am not to know. This is what she's telling me. She said she is putting other fruit into the iPad. And I am saying to her, if it is the apple iPad, then she should be putting the apple in there, not the other fruit. And now it does not work at all, because it has got the other fruit in there. So, I need you to helping me get the other fruit in there. And I have not got the apple here. She will have to getting the apple on her way home from working or from the shop tomorrow. And she will have to be putting the apple in herself, because I'm not knowing where the apple or the fruit or anything goes on this thing. I have seen it, but today is the first day I have even touched it. And I am only touching it now because the other man is wanting me ask a question about it. And you are saying about press this button and press that button and this and that, and I'm not. So all I want you to helping me do is get this bloody fruit out, so she can put in the apples in, and it will be the Apple iPad again, not the banana, whatever fruit.
Please. Okay. Do you have a computer with iTunes on it?
Do I have a what?
A computer.
My wife has got it. Yes.
Your wife has the computer.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, when your wife gets home, we're going to need that computer in order to fix this iPad.
Oh. The other man didn't say anything about it. I don't not know if she is doing the computer for her job, and I am not knowing even how to switch the bloody thing on. I do not touch any of her electronic things except for the television and the the programs the thing.
Right.
But
okay.
The computer and this thing and the PM player or whatever it is, it is all of hers, and I daren't even touch it because I will make it not work. But it is not me must make it not work. I did not put in the other fruit. It was my stupid bloody wife what is putting the other fruit in, not me. Please don't you blame me. Don't you tell my wife it was me.
Sir.
Yes, sir?
I'm going to need you to calm down. You can't, you know, I understand you may be frustrated, but you cannot scream at me.
I'm sorry, but she said that if I have not got this fixed by the time she gets home, then she will be very, very nasty to me.
Well, hopefully not so much. The thing is the better thing to do here is to actually have your wife call in, because she knows what she did to this iPad. If you don't know it, what she's done, then I can't really fix it. I don't have any information here. The only thing that I could think to do is try to do what we call a restore on it, and we need the computer. And if your wife has the computer, then I'm going to need for her to call in.
Computer is in the house. It is not, the computer is not out of the working. But I am not dare to touch the computer. I don't know how to even turn the thing on, let alone anything else. And the computer, she has got this thing, what is she, is pushed along the thing, and it is make, God, I don't even...
On the back of that iPad, if you can look, there should be a series of letters and numbers. If you can get that to me, I may be able to...
Back of the iPad is the black leather. It is the black leather thing, and it is a shutter like that, and it is open like that, yes. It has not got the numbers under the black leather thing.
Now, that might be a case. Take the case off of the iPad.
Take the case off of the iPad? How am I doing this, please?
You just have to remove it off of there.
Oh, I am not to know how to do it. It is... I don't want to break it more than what it is. Shall I be pull it out like this? It won't be coming out. I can't be push it, I can't be pull it or anything. It will not coming out. I'm sure other people have made this mistake as well. You should have been speaking to people. Lots of hundreds of people that have put the wrong fruit into the iPad Apple. They have put banana...
Yeah, fruit doesn't go in the iPad.
What? You're breaking up, sorry.
Fruit does not go in the iPad.
Yes, but it is the apple. She is supposed to put the apple in there. And not the other bloody fruit.
Okay. Well, sir, what I'm going to have you do is you're going to have to contact your wife and find out exactly what she's done.
I cannot be phoned her at home, because if I am phoned at work, I am at work. I cannot be phoned her at the working, because she has work at the hospital and she will not have her phone on her.
Okay, well, when she gets home, then she needs to give us a ring, because there's nothing that I can do if I have no information on how to or what is wrong with this iPad.
Yes, because what it is, what is the problem is that our daughter, she is doing the Christmas singing, and we are wanting to find out the Christmas singing for the song what she is singing. So could you help me with the Christmas singing, and then I can write it down?
I don't know any Christmas songs to sing with you.
Yes, your voices go funny now, please.
I'm sorry?
I am not understanding what you are saying, please.
I said I don't know any Christmas songs to sing with you.
No, it is... Oh, man, what is it called, this song? I can't remember. Oh, let me think. She has been to practice it for the... She has got to school on the Monday, she has got to school on the Tuesday, on the Wednesday, on the Thursday, on the Friday, and on the Saturday she is not to go to church to school. On the Sunday, they have got out of the church. Out of the church they have got the special school for the children. And it is out of the school for the children on the Sunday that they are doing the Christmas song for the Christmas play or whatever it is. And she, my wife is saying she needing the words. So how are you?
Well, sir, that's not something that I'm
well, can you please singing me? Can you please singing me some Christmas songs? And when, if you are not into all of the songs, just a little bit, and then I will. I know it has got to the word that Jesus Christ was born today, or something like this.
Sir, I'm here to work with devices concerning Apple, and until you have, you know, some form of information, there's nothing that I can help with here. So
I have given you the information about the song, yes, sir.
Okay, well, I'm not here to sing songs. I have to help customers with their products. So I'm going to disconnect this call, and when your wife gets home, have her give us a call, okay?
You will disconnect the call. Why? I have not been rude to you.
No, you're not being rude, but there's nothing that I can do for you
but
right
I'm
now.
But I'm asking
so I
you to
that.
Help in my so little they... daughter. My little daughter will be cry if this machine will not be working. Because she will not be able to sing the song
okay, sir,
after the Christmas.
So when your wife gets home, have her give us a ring so
and
that
you
we can
will,
fix
when,
her iPad for
will
her,
you
okay?
Singing, will you singing the song to my wife?
No, sir, I'm not singing Christmas songs.
Why? Hello?
Hello?
Why? What is that a funny noise? You are cough.
I'm sorry?
I'm wanting you to sing me the song for the Christmas, please.
Sir, I cannot sing you a Christmas song. I'm going to disconnect this call now, okay? You have a great
can
day.
Can you
have
sing
your wife
me
give us
another
a ring.
Song, please?
I can't sing you a song, sir. Bye-bye now.
Is there the song...